Here's the tank. Lid's missing. The handle doesn't even lift the tilt valve up. But it still has a tilt valve in it. This is a new fill valve. It's a brass craft. It has a built-in overflow tube like some older Elgers. M87, October 30, standard 2007. This is a Lexington model.
No, cash.
Well, I don't know where the money went because it wasn't here.